He's only 6'1" This is 21.5 inches over his head.
A new American record. The junior from Shreveport has literally burst onto the international scene in 1 year. 2 years ago, he finished fifth in the NCAAs.
You remember the problem he had on his last jump, stalling out at the top. Here he gets tremendous lift, touches it with his uniform on the way up, but he